legend has it, in a mystic land of Bedain, there was a king, he's so cruel and so evil, that even the gods fear them, since no prison could hold them. He was thrown alive into the crumble of the Molten Island. There is a domestic split, was captured in the form of a great black cauldron. For uncountless centuries, the black cauldron lay hidden while evil men searched on it, knowing the grasses of the power result of the Emerald Deathless Forest, and with them rule the world.
One's king should find it and unleash this power.
This has been my life, I've been a pig. I'm a warrior, not a pig keeper.
Off you go. My boy, take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Dorben. I won't fail you. Are you coming?
Me? Going there? Oh no no, it's a terrible place.
I'll protect you. I am Princess Alarmory.
Soon, the Black Cauldron will be born.
I'm not a warrior. I'm a pig boy.